This company prides itself on good science. The whole heart of this company comes from innovation.
The great thing about working at Seattle is everybody has a singular focus of curing cancer.
We have a unique opportunity to make a real impact in patients' lives through the launch of our first and most innovative therapy.
Seattle Genetics makes targeted therapies using monoclonal antibodies to treat patients with life-threatening diseases, mainly cancer.
Traditionally, chemotherapy is using a small molecule that is equally toxic to the cancer as well as the patient. And what we're trying to do is take a chemotherapeutic agent, add it to an antibody that is specific for the cancer. That'll go seek out the tumor, so we use a linker that's cleaved by an enzyme that's found inside the tumor cells. Only then is it exposed to a cellular enzyme that cleaves the drug off. It's a neat idea on paper that we've actually gotten to work.
Seattle Genetics has spent a vast portion of its effort developing and discovering incredible molecular entities. We're now going to get ready to take those entities into the marketplace. This represents a pivotal moment in the history of Seattle Genetics.
When I first got hired, I was about the 30th employee here at CGen, and now we're, I think, in excess of 300. So as the company grows, we're having to think about manufacturing, we're having to think about commercializing. There's so much growth that's available in this company.
The culture is very exciting here. There's an air of collaboration and self-responsibility. People really, really want to see these drugs and get to the patients who need them.
The leadership at Seattle Genetics is fantastic. The Friday morning meeting is a great example of that. Our CEO makes a point to talk to the entire company every week. It's a very accessible, very open environment.
Seattle Genetics was founded as a research organization. At the heart of Seattle Genetics, it is a scientific-driven organization. It's really about the wonder of discovery here.
To build a company with a portfolio of commercial products as well as a portfolio of clinical candidates, you need that science. Companies that have antibodies that on their own may not have enough clinical activity, we'll license the drug and the linker to them. From there, we can benefit both our own pipeline as well as provide value to external companies.
I'm actually a Hodgkin survivor. I think my dream for brentuximab vedotin is that someday it could be used as a frontline treatment. So maybe people won't have to go through traditional chemotherapy.
My motivation to start Seattle Genetics started with losing my father to cancer. It's our mission and our passion to treat patients that have run out of hope, that need additional therapies.
Seattle has got great culture, great music scene, and really, really great restaurant scene.
We've got the mountains, we've got the water. If you're interested in outdoor activities, Seattle's a fantastic place to live.
This is an exciting time to be at Seattle Genetics. We're on the verge of commercialization of our first product. That product is going to provide us with an opportunity to continue to propel a very important mission forward, and that is about discovery and about the opportunity to make a difference in patients' lives.